Oh my god, it's a wild Pedobear! Run for your lives! Save the children!
Eh? Who am I? Well, don't you know, it is I, the super musical star.
Yes, this guy was a super musical star.
He's a real dude. There's a picture of him in the suit.
He's got a Wikipedia article, look it up. And he is definitely a weirdo. He gives us Sesame Cooney.
Yeah, that's a picture, a real picture of him.
Real picture. I don't know why they picked Ibakuni for this, and his dad Tato was
saved. He's apparently of some fame.
And he got a Chansey out of that.
Great.
And the two times before that, he got a Blastoise and a Gyarados.
You got an Ibakuni card? You're so lucky. Be glad.
Yay! Now he walks off like a little... So the previous take, we had the sticky trees try to turn on.
Sticky
and
keys.
And the time before that, we didn't sticky know that he walked off, so...
Sticky keys, Ben. Sticky trees is how you catch combi.
This is true. And sometimes Heracrosses. Yes, we actually do need to write in our diary. That time was right. I super speed like a head on a bitch off screen. But, you see, if you hit the Control R key, you can...
No, we're not playing this on a real Game Boy.
Yeah.
I mean, if we had a Japanese cartridge, we do have a Super Game Boy for the Super Nintendo.
We have a lot of Nintendo products. But this is not one of them.
I looked into buying this cartridge. It is available on Japanese Amazon. But I checked with postage, it would have been 5,000 yen, which is like $63.
And,
if one of you wants to give me $63, I'll post my PayPal address in the description, and I will buy a copy and show it to you on the video.
But only if you're willing to donate, which I don't think
Don't
you
send
are.
Me $63, because I'll waste it on pizza.
This is true. But pizza is good!
Eh. Seriously, though, if anybody has, like, a...
There he is! He's in here.
Hooray! Now let's see if you...
Alright, Ibakuni! Fight us!
Oh, it's you again! You already had a card pop with you. You can't have another, you know? Maybe we'll get more cards later. Oh, shit! You must not be able to fight him until you get to Great Rocket Island! Maybe?
Okay, oh, yeah, who's the next opponent?
Fuck it, we're gonna kill his...
We're gonna kill whoever the next guy is.
Kill him, you have to go to the electric club and...
And go in. Okay.
Yep. The lower person will battle and then you have to battle the club master.
So we're gonna fight the lower person.
Too bad, prepare to be defeated for defying...
I think we'll just stick with the current deck for now.
Okay. Yes, Miss GR number 4? Isaac? Go ahead, take care of this chump. Show him the power of our new club.
Let's see, guide says... Who do we have to beat? You have to beat both of them.
Yup.
I think we gotta defeat the first guy first.
Yup.
So, he's derp. I can kick him out.
Okay.
This guy will require fighting Pokemon. Which we'll have to change up next time. Sorry for the false alarm on the Pedobear, but...
We'd stupid, poorly translated guidebook.
You suck. That and I just got my hopes up and thought we could actually battle him.
Yeah, you can. I think you can battle like his red twin once you get to GR Island.
Or something like that. Yes, GR Island. We're actually spoiling that, because you could have talked to an NPC by this point, they would have told you that.
The GR number 3 mentioned he was going to GR
that
Island.
That too.
Yeah. So they spoiled
Nicholas
it already for
looks
us.
Like a retard. Acts like a retard and is a retard.
Yep. No
Let's
offense to people with mental retardation.
This is true.
You could probably beat Nicholas.
Mind you, I'm actually special in needs, even
not
though it doesn't look like
that. Not that way, but...
Not that way.
But yeah, the people I've known who are special needs in that way could probably beat Nicholas with one hand tied behind their back. Of course, now we're probably going to lose to Nicholas, and everybody's going to laugh at us.
Yes, possibly. And the opponent plays first. Meant to change up the coin to Charmander because it looked cool.
Eh, well, we'll do it next time.
We'll do that in between videos.
If we do...
Oh, no. Not this.
If we do lose to Nicholas, we totally got to edit that clip of... us talking about how stupid Nicholas is right in the outtakes, right next to the clip of Nicholas defeating us.
Oh, that was the plan. If he didn't defeat us, well, you're seeing this video, aren't you?
Yep. Otherwise, down into the pit from which nothing escapes. Ben's
yes,
hard
nothing
drive.
Escapes. So we're gonna go for charge and hope we don't die. Yeah, we're probably dead, me.
Right next to Ben's pictures of his imaginary girlfriend.
What imaginary girlfriend is this? Yes. Apparently, Ethan's parents think that Christy is completely imaginary.
Well, they're kidding, to be fair, but yeah, they think so. They're worried that since Ben's they're worried since Ben's never met her that in person, that she might in fact be some sort of elaborate prank, or that she's in fact like some sort of I don't know, somebody trapped in the TV or something like that, and actually like a ghost
or something weird like that,
a space alien that's going to like induct Ben into the space police,
and
then they go on
like
wacky
that.
Adventures. And...
ow! Damn it!
Stupid Farfetch'd.
It's got powered up to the pot smash range. Damn it! You're not supposed to have a Farfetch'd!
Why do you have a Farfetch'd? Why does anybody have a Farfetch'd? It sucks in all games!
Except for right now, when it's got powered up by double colorless. But I can do this. Flametail should all but take it out. And he might even retreat, because that's what this game likes to do. Either that, or they'll just, you know, continue, but... somehow, I think I'm still going to win.
Live to win!
I'm gonna go ahead and power up that Ponyta there. And I'm just gonna go for the... I don't know, let's kick it. Yes, kick the Farfetch'd! Animal cruelty! What of it? Even though this is animal on animal cruelty.
Yeah, this is
which
why
is technically this is cog fighting, according to PETA.
That's why PETA keeps complaining.
Yes, and they also complained about Mario's Tanuki suit, though. Which, now in the most recent game, apparently there's a squirrel suit.
I mean, the Tanuki suit. Oh, yeah.
To make PETA even more mad, they made it a squirrel suit.
Because Tanukis are...
A flying squirrel suit.
Tanukis are fictional creatures loosely based on
Come
real
on.
Animals.
Come on! Could have given me some luck.
Dang it. We're gonna lose this one.
Probably. And then he will see us defeating us.
Yep.
Which would be kind of cool, actually.
Yeah.
Almost half tempted to lose, but I won't if I can help it.
Actually, I got an idea. Backup plan.
This possibly will scare off the Doduo.
Possibly. One never knows.
Yeah, Nope, he's gonna try and take me out next turn. By flipping one heads or something, or two.
Wait, but won't we kill him?
If we get a potion, we're all set next turn. If not, well...
we might be in some actual trouble. We got an Arcanine.
Yeah, but that didn't really help.
We can
okay,
kill
this let's
dude.
Just kill the Doduo and...
see what happens.
Yeah. If we can power up Arcanine, well...
we are winner, probably.
And why did I have to get a shit prize?
Well...
I don't have any Charmanders!
Oh, crap.
Yep! Like I said, probably taken out this one. And we're kind of in trouble.
Yeah, he's down to his last one.
Yeah, he may be down to his last one, but...
We have to beat two of his Pokemon before he kills any of ours. We might have to throw Arcanine out just to soak damage.
Yeah, but he only has one prize. I think we're screwed.
Probably. Well, we have a fire energy, so...
Yeah, but mathematically, we... Probably...
Do we have any attacks other than...
We have takedown, which will probably take us out with it.
Well, yeah. We don't have any attacks other than takedowns.
So unless I get a potion... Which use... Oh, no.
Come on, Tails.
This is...
Tails.
Good,
yes!
Good.
For once, the heart of the coins is in our favor.
Yes, the heart of the coins.
Yep.
Yes, well, coins have hearts in this game. What?
We can use Switch after this turn to pull him out so he doesn't die.
Yeah, but that doesn't help.
Well, it'll stall for time is what it'll do.
Yeah, I think this is going to go in that clip bin of failed things. I think we're kind of screwed, because takedown kind of does, you know...
More damage than we... Yeah, we have to switch him out. Put up the energy on, like, a Ponyta or something. Because we might be able to kill... No, we aren't... Oh, yeah, switch him.
Yeah, we're kind of screwed.
We can use that switch, pull in that Ponyta, and cross our fingers and hope we draw something decent.
Yeah, we won't.
Because we got one turn.
Yeah, and I can retreat and bring in another one.
Which might be our only option. Okay.
You know what? Growlithe is the only one that can actually do anything.
Yeah, that's probably our best option. Can Growlithe retreat on one...
On one energy, yes.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure, because, well, this is our
so
only
it could... This could...
Nope.
No. We lost.
Probably. Well, we can keep...
No, we lost.
Do we have anything else to run to?
We lost. Bench Pokemon, we lost. Because our only chance was killing it in one shot. Or in, like, one go. With no other bench Pokemon. I think we're done.
Well, we gotta at least, by the laws of the
game... laws of the game.
We gotta at least,
if
like,
we actually win this, then you're seeing this, so...
Hey, Gust of Wind! And a potion!
Okay.
That was about the best draw we could have hoped for.
Yeah, I fail to see how the potion
we
really
helps. We can
heal
our Growlithe. That won't keep us from dying from it, but if we can...
But, yeah...
Might as well. Oh, we can try and, beat on that Volt. That gives us some more room against that Voltorb, I guess.
I guess.
And of course we don't... We miss.
Yeah, we're just totally derped.
Yeah, it's one of those, you gotta... The laws of the game say you gotta, like, try and... Oh, crap.
Yeah, we're done. Sonic Boom!
Sonic Boom!
Yeah. See, here's that edited clip with us losing there. Yeah!
Okay.
So now we have a really good clip show for this one.
So...
We lost.
How did we lose?
Apparently, we're derp.
Yup. We are the derp! No!
Behold, outtake number 3!
Try harder next time, Cloudy.